Just over 2 minutes now to go in round two.
Well, he continues to do a nice job.